They're going to win the middle three games, something that no team has done at home since they went back to a 2-3-2 format in 85. But the Detroit Pistons have just shocked the Los Angeles Lakers. 100-87 to win the NBA title. The number two seed in the Eastern Conference. And for the Lakers, it truly will be the end of a particular era.
I've read that city on my back and yeah, I dream about that. Always moving forward so I can't stand pat. The world is gonna know me, I'm just chilling with my rowdy politic and Aristotle and just like that.